Hi, in this video lecture, let's discuss about the construction of T flip-flop from D flip-flop or JK flip-flop. If we use the D flip-flop, we use an external gate, external XOR gate, and the XOR gate accepts T and Q as input. So the input that comes to the D flip-flop is T XORed with Q, that is equal to T Q bar plus T bar Q. This is the input that is given to D at time T, and at time T plus 1 we will observe this. So the input, the flip-flop input equation is this, and since we have used the D flip-flop, the characteristic equation will also be a similar one. At time t plus 1, this is what we are going to observe, T XOR with Q. And when we use a JK flip-flop, we are going to connect the same input T to both J and K. So for using JK flip-flop, we have 4 different inputs, and now we are restricting those to only 2 inputs, which is 0, 0 and 1, 1. So when it is 0, 0 for a JK flip-flop, it is a no change state, and when it is 1, 1, it is going to be complement of the previous state. Okay, so that is what we are going to achieve here. Okay, and T stands for toggle flip-flop. Okay, either it retains the information or it toggles the information. And this is the graphical symbol. It has one input T and a clock input. This is Q and this is Q bar, and this is the characteristic table. At time T, when we supply 0, we observe QT, that is no change, and when we supply 1, we observe complement. Okay, so this is easily understandable when we use the JK flip-flop. Let's substitute the value of T here and see whether we are able to get this output. So when T is equal to 0, this term becomes 0, and what we get is T bar is 1, and therefore we get Q as output, and that Q is fed as input to D at time T, and that is what we will observe at time T plus 1, and therefore it is a no change state. When T is equal to 1, T bar is equal to 0, therefore this term is going to vanish, and T is 1, therefore what remains is Q bar, and at time T we supply Q bar as input to D. So, we observe Q bar at time T plus 1. That means that it is the complement. Okay, so this is the construction of the T flip-flop.